in combat, and then I'm gonna flesh
yeah,
them. I flesh.
Yeah, he
Bob.
Used it too. I'm gonna need him to in.
I like.
What?
Wait, he hit me for a 51k aim shot insta.
Yeah.
You had to press butts, bro. I said he was blessing a soul.
Yeah, you're dead.
Dude, it was literally like I didn't even have a global. It was a 51k aim shot.
I know.
Yeah.
You only die in the opener, man. Alright, next time I'll just res tote. My bad.
Oh, dude. I wish you could have seen my.
I'm gonna be honest. Final Fantasy fanboys are a lot smarter than WoW fanboys. Like, there's nothing dumber than a WoW fanboy. Like, they're both equally annoying, and I think the Final Fantasy fans are, like, actually sometimes more annoying because of, like, how they try to disguise, you know, like, what they're saying as, like, you know, oh, I'm just, you know, like, asking questions, and it's, like, actually you just trying to make the game that you don't like look bad. But, holy fuck, like, a lot of the WoW, like, the super big, like, WoW fans are just so stupid, man. It's incredible.
This might be okay. Big damn. One-shotting! There's a cocky on my wall! There's a cocky on my wall! There's a cocky on my wall! Oh, shit! Dude, help! 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 Oh, no! What the fuck? What the fuck is that thing? No! Oh my god! Where did it come from? No! We need to win fast, man! Dude, what the fuck? Cloak or something! Dude, I gotta make sure it doesn't crawl on me! Oh my god! There's a cocky on my wall, man! There's a cocky! It's so big! Dude! No!
I go into theme.
We need 40 right now.
I'm gonna be good. Sure.
Nice trap here.
What? Oh my god, this guy's so fucking lucky, man! Oh my god, bro.
This game is so fucking bad, man. Oh, it's so disgusting. He literally just tranks off ward every time. Give me a break. So fucking lucky, man. The start of the game, I literally had like five buffs too.